Big changes are coming to Corbin Park in North Central Spokane. The city is adding a new sport court with two dedicated pickleball courts and a new tennis court. Construction on the new courts is expected to begin sometime this summer.